is a great time of the year. And last episode, we did something where you had to land on your feet. And now, you are doing almost the same exact thing. Actually, you are doing the same exact thing, except bouncing off. This is a good lucky trick shot. This is all about luck and speed. Not by just your little way of doing things. So, that is great. Putting this here. Everybody's here for this event. Oop. I just heard a bonk. Okay. Like, loco punk. Okay, this is a lot of rhyming for everything. Gerald, how do you think this will turn out today? I think that this will turn out like a star sensation for Motostoris. He's been crushing it on each event. So I think that is going to happen. Well, Gerald, we still don't know for sure because we can't see the future, right? I mean, of course we can't. Actually, we maybe could. True. If we built a time machine. Okay. Enough of the chit chat. Now let's get to the event. Gunkster is heading up first! For he is up, ready for a stir of emotion. Oh! What was that? Oh, what was that? He's officially eliminated because he went in that corner. So he's eliminated on that. Let's go to Logan Pike. Tries. Oh, that was not a good one either. I was looking again. Oh, dang it. He's eliminated. Okay, let's look at him later. Oh, that was a bad one. Okay. Oh, bounced almost into the crowd. Oh, this is not turning out well for the monster truck. We're going to take a break here, folks. Just because monster trucks need a break and they need to think. So, yeah.
Sides in the mean time, I'm just dreaming of.
baseball. Okay, so next is pure musical. Oh, and see, landed on his feet, but on the crowd. Oh, and see, goes into flame. Oh, and they bring her to safety. Oh, that was terrible. C is all healed up now. We have really good nurses and doctors, so C is all healed up now. So C is the first to continue in the competition. The first, and let's look at, well, Tresinol. Oh, Tresinol did not get it that time. Let's see the next time. Oh, not that time. Look at the next time. Oh, not that time either. Eliminated. So good. Center finger. Not that time. Oh, we tried that part. Now let's try it again. Oh, and he got it. That time. Oh, dang it. Torture. What the torque can do to you. Oh, and he made it. So get Motosaurus now. Our champion so far. 71 points. Let's look at Motosaurus again. Oh, not that time. And that time. Let's look at another. Let's look at Locopot. Not that time. Not that time either. Jeez, George, I don't know what's going on with Locopunk. Or any of these trucks. Oh, Will Tresidol, nope. Will Tresidol, nope. Will Tresidol, nope. Let's see. Can Motosaurus hang on? Let's look at it later. Nope. Nope. Let's look at Gunster, our last competitor. Nope. Nope. And it's a nope for him. So let Motosaurus hang on. Now he's got a Motosaurus. Oh. 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 Motosaurus is out. Looks like a Torque. Gungster, not that time. Not that time for Gunk. I'm sorry, Gunkster. But... Oh, Gunkster. Gunk. Gunkster, Gunk. Okay, how many times do I have to say that? Pure Musical. Where did... Oh, that's where Pure Musical went. Okay, Torture. Oh, and Toy Toy gets it. Now I only have four again. Let's see. Pure Musical. Oh! He has another chance. Oh, not that time. Sorry, Pure Musical, but you're going to go. Torture, yeah! Oh, he's moving on. Let's see, Lokapunk. Oh, Lokapunk could not hang on. Ah, it's all about the speed and the right way you do it. Oh, and he, oh wait, he lost. He's not gonna do that. Let's look at some vinegar. Oh, one more time. Oh, okay, so Torture gets the gold. Now we have to go through all the monster trucks again. Let's look at some vinegar. Sorry, World Trash at all. Nope. Vader. Nope. Lokapunk. Nope. These are all nopes. Gerald. I mean, Jerry. What do you have to say? I don't know, but this is not a good competition. Monster. Motosaurus? No. Gunster? No. There's a lot of nopes here. Let's see. Okay, let's go into the twos. Not Pure Musical. Not today. Not a day again. And then Cinnamon Digger. Nope. Nope. I am sorry, guys, but this is driving me nuts. Okay, not Gunkster. And not Gunkster again. Okay, Gerald, what is going on? I don't know, but those crooks have lost their mind. They have forgotten what is all about the Olympics. And not well dressed at all. Motosaurus, you can still. Oh! Motosaurus makes it! And continues into the competition. Okay, let's go to Lokapunk. Oh, and Lokapunk makes it. So, let's look at Invader. Oh, not today. Okay, so all three of them are battling for gold. Okay, not Lokapunk. Not Motosaurus. And not Torture. And we are now eliminating them because we finally gotten to our three. Not Motosaurus. Now Lokapunk. Geez, okay, this is happening off. Oh, Lokapunk! Let's see. Motosaurus. Torture! Oh, Motosaurus is in third place. And let's look at Lokapunk versus Torture. Lokapunk. Torture! Oh, into the crowd. Lokapunk? Torture! Oh, not that! Ah, not that! Not that! Ah, not that! Not that either. Oh! Torture! Gets the gold! And Lokapunk's, I think, first silver. I think. But I still don't know for sure. And man, am I excited? For this, now Motosaurus has 81 points for today, and it is this is event number 5. So we have 3 more events to go. We are high, so S, Son of the Digger. Son of a Digger is in fourth, so Son of a Digger gets another 9. Fifty-five. Will Trash It All is catching up here. See, so Will Trash It All is in. Not unless he's in seventh. Oh, jeez! For seventh today does not give you much. It only gives you 2 points. So he is at 39. And let's see.
And Vader is in last. Last, oh, dead last. So, Vader gets one. 31 points for him. And let's look at Gangster. He's in the... He is in third. You know, not third, sorry. He is in fifth. So, he gets 5 points, apparently. Oh, wait, no, he's in sixth. That gets him 3 points. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just, So, Gangster. Oh, he is in a good spot right now. He is at 42. That's one of the highest people have been getting so far. Not counting those seven. Not counting the 81 by Vosaurus. I mean, geez, that guy's killing it. So let's look at Tartar. He's in first place, right? Yep, he's in first place. So Tartar is first gold, I'm guessing. Yes. Yes, George, that is eventually, definitely true. Now that he has won this gold. And Motosaurus looks like he's losing it, but he has not gotten something below third place. He has either gotten third, second, or first. Mostly first, which I am surprised, except for a dinosaur. So Torque-Char gets 55 points. Okay, he is tied with Son of a Digger. And let's look at Pure Musical here. Season 4th place. Wait, didn't I say Son of a Digger was in 4th place? Yeah, I said that. Oh, jeez. He is not in 55, but 54. And Pure Musical is in 55. We know. What am I doing? So Pure Musical is in... Gets 9 points, right. So, 45, 54, and then Luca Punk, first silver. So let's look at that. He gets 30, he has 32 points right now. He is catching up. He is not in dead last anymore. He's in front of Invader. So that is great. Bye guys, make sure to like and subscribe and hit the bell button. Ding 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 ding. So you do not miss another video. And I will see you in the next episode of the Olympics. Bye bye.